Welcome back, Geek Nation. This is Geeky Pat with Geeky Pat Gaming. And we are playing, again, one of our greatest games ever, War on the Sea. Actually, I don't know if it's that great. Second time playing it. We're just about to land our troops here. And they're here to protect them. And we're doing some patrols, some wonky patrols. And, is there a way to take this? Oh, I see what I was doing. Yeah, sorry. Clicking here. And engineers and troops and troops and fuel and supplies, and that's it. Course. Back down here. And we're done with that. Now we want to update the air base, it said. Resources to upgrade. Uh-oh. I didn't bring enough supplies? Is that what it is? Oh, I'm going back for more, so there you go. We have 2,000 troops, 1,000 supplies. Yeah, it costs 2,000 to go to the next one. Yeah, I can't. Okay. Okay, so we do have planes there now, which is good. I want this to now guard this until we get planes up in the air. It'd be great if we ran into some combat. It's nothing we could do until daylight, so. Sweet. Alright, so. Done. Yes. Come over here and get them. Just in case they go somewhere over here. Oh, we're gonna ignore it. No, 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 no. Find them again. Can't be too far from here, right? Oh. Heavy cruiser, two destroyer. Two destroyers, but let's begin, because first off, we haven't seen any combat, so it's still worse. Oh, that's cool, we're underwater. Okay. That. way to just move the ship. Same ship. Heavy cruiser. Stacks on her. what the hell? Why did I surface? That's not what I wanted. Well, I might have screwed up. Well, let's hope I get these guys at least. I'm sunk. Oh, I might get them here. We gotta buy another submarine now. Yeah, I must have hit a button, like Q or something, raises it up. That was my fault, using the hot button. And he's on fire. Is there a way to check his damage? Hit because they all turned into them. And I'm hoping this torpedo did something. So we can lose this. If this ship goes down, it. Oh! Oh! Is there collision damage? Because he hit him. He's gonna hit him. I don't know if there's an engine problem or why he's lisping so bad. Yeah, look at that. Look at that. Oh, please. Please don't put the fire out. Moderate damage. And when he hit him, did that do any damage? So there's no collision models in here. Let's just speed this up. Let's see if he... Nah, I think he's gonna get it out. Yep. I'm not one that's going to scum save, so there you go. So he's damaged, but not enough, really. So we sunk ourselves because I was stupid. Stinks. I could have kept attacking them. Alright, well, we need to get a new one. Gonna go explosives. Armor piercing, I mean, our HE. It was over here, if I remember. Like right in here. Try that for now. Hopefully he'll run into that ship again. So we have 7 points. This is not going well, but I told you I'm new at this, so you gotta have mercy on me. Alright. Let's go 600. Why did it sound like I saw something? This area here. Japanese. Heck yeah. Slow down. Can I strafe him? Thank you. think we did any damage. But I'm not going to stick around to find out either. That's cool though, that scraping was awesome. I love this game already, I just wish I was better at it. I did another pass, but oh well. We did do minor damage to it. And what is this? The Gato? What's this? Yes, let's... So we know there's a submarine here. And we're going that way. I want to find that submarine, I mean that aircraft again. So now I know those boats can come from Japanese samurais. Enemy aircraft over the Grubben. Oh, okay. Probably gonna be that submarine again. It. I think we lost. 45 seconds and we're out. I hope this means we still could take down that float plane if we see it. We didn't do any. Well, we did lose that aircraft, so we're good. Okay. I mean, I don't think I can shoot those out of the air very well. Submarine, they don't ever get close enough to them, so I'm just kind of flying over them. And now, wait, what just happened? Getting close to the time we don't fly too, so hopefully they can still get over here and see if they can find this aircraft. Let's get through the night here. I think it's about 6 in the morning. We can launch aircraft again. It's so intense. I'm sorry, I just get all quiet because it's so intense. Like, I know the enemy's out there. There's an enemy submarine out there somewhere. Okay, Task Force 5. Enemy ship. It's that submarine. Sweet, that's what we want. Begin, because this one has destroyers in it. Pause. This is my heavy cruiser. We'll go ahead and throw that on. Another heavy cruiser. Destroyer, turn that on. The quicker we can detect this thing. do that with the summary. Everybody else is just gonna keep moving forward. Thought that was torpedoes. Oh, alright. Seeing it, which is strange. Everybody's pinging. I'm worried about my biggins. They're coming there, so. Fires out. Thank you. just in case, we'll have the Portland. Another Portland come this way. In case there's more than one. I was worried about this big ship. I'm sorry, I should have been clicking on and telling you what I was doing. I'm so enthralled in this game right now. Let's see if we can hunt this bad boy down. I still want her to go that way. I want her to get far away from the... Because we aren't picking anything up, really. Wow. Alright, good. They're working on the flooding now. The fire's out. Knows we're looking for it, doesn't it? Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna start in a zigzag pattern. Like that. We're gonna have a hull. go break. Let's go navigation. Just head that way. Is listing. Can't fix any more of her. Alright, well, her speed is zero. That's not good. She's a sitting duck. Let's see if we can move her. Maybe we can move her. Oh crap, oh, it's a submarine, so we're good. It laughed. Ah, what a waste of time. Alright, so heavy damage on the Indianapolis. We need to get her home. I don't know. Alright, well, we had some combat. No aerial combat like I wanted. A little bit of sea combat. I don't like that there's a submarine out here. I'm afraid to switch off the... Was it the Indianapolis? Did we lose the Indianapolis? No, okay. I'm afraid to slip off the Indianapolis by herself to get her to a port. I might leave two destroyers behind. I don't know, but we'll have to do that next time. It's getting excited. Things are heating up. I'm really liking this game. Let's go ahead and save over again. No save, no scum saving. And I'll see you on the next. So again, this will be on Tuesdays and Thursdays. So we'll get that out there. There'll be a couple more videos out today, probably too. You guys take care. If you like this video, please put a like on it. It really helps the channel. If you didn't like it, put a don't like on it. That helps me know some people didn't like it. Give me a comment on why you didn't like it. Leave a comment below. If you like this game, want to see more of it, smash that like button. Really appreciate it. Again, in the description below will be, I haven't talked about it much, but there is a subscribe star. If you want to support me financially, there's three tiers. They're not very expensive. $1, $5, and $10. And $10 will get you into the Discord where, you know, and it'll be able to use your name and things. We'll change the name of stuff if we can change the name of stuff in the games like XCOM if we play that, things like that. $5 will definitely, and $10 and $5 will get your name listed in there as a thank you at the end of each video. $1 just helps, keeps me financially going, helps me buy video games, helps me do things like that. So I really appreciate that. You guys have a great and wonderful day, and until we play again.